All right. I don't know what the name of this little town is. I don't know.
I wish I could tell you.
But anyways, we're gonna go ahead and go. We already took our half hour break just for the heck of it. Nobody was behind us as we sat in Fuel Island. Nobody even came up close to us. And there were numerous fuel islands open. Cow.
Hey, sat in the fuel island for a 30-minute break.
Figured I'd explain. Now, if anybody was coming up close, yeah, I could see. But nobody was even near, so. I don't know what the name of this little town is. I'm sure somebody knows. If you do, write it in the comments.
Proceed northwest on South Ohio 123 497 feet. Turn right to exit 4 I-71 north and 11. Turn right to exit 4 I-71 north and 11. Quarter mile, continue on to I-71 north.
Proceed east on I-71.
the time in the world to make deliveries, so figure we'll fart around today and fart around some more tomorrow. Hey, why not, right? Sun's out. It's a weekend. Relaxing drive through Ohio. gas station. They're probably closed. Everybody closes on a Sunday. I guess kitchen trucks ain't as important as it used to be. There's a car in there. Thank you. It'd be nice if they didn't put all these metal signs in my way. US 35E. Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you. looks like the clouds are building. Thank you. Around here, because last time we came through here, I was choking to death. I wonder what kind of allergy things are around here. Downtown Chillicothe, next right. Frogs in my throat. Thank you.
Thank you. that car.
Hey, check out that little plane. Straight ahead. See him right there? At the end of the runway, he's fixing to take off. Crossing the river, leaving the state of Ohio, and crossing into West Virginia. Crossing the Ohio River on the Silver Memorial Bridge. There's your West Virginia sign. Charleston, straight ahead. Thank you. 3 mile creek. A minute ago we were crossing over 2 mile creek. If I remember right, there's a 5 mile creek, a 9 mile creek, and I think that's all. I don't remember. Thank you. one of my favorite little two-lane back roads, runs almost along the river. Tons of old farms on this road. Thank you. smash the gas. Go, go, go. I figure we will pull into this Nitro truck stop.
Not approved.
And see if there's
drive
parking.
Road behind you on I-64 or rear from current location.
And if we can find parking at the Nitro, then we'll call it a night. Half day Sunday. And if not, I guess we'll make the run through Charleston. Looks like we're gonna get it. The best parking space in the house. I'll be able to see every truck that rolls in here. And we don't have to worry about being blocked in. Ha! I like it. All right, so welcome to Nitro, West Virginia. Just outside of Charleston a bit. We will go ahead and take the rest of the day off. I will update the blog, I promise, with your Sunday video. And relax until tomorrow. And then we'll fly into North Carolina and make our delivery tomorrow. All right, good night. Thanks for hanging out with Big Rig Steve.